won't you? Right, I thought I might put down. Right. Look at that. That's pretty impressive, but I don't think it works. Custom building. One of those. Just so I can step up, but I'm not sure if they're going to be able to step up as well. That's the problem. Get it going then, about there. Damn. I got to a garden as well, haven't I, at some point? Because that'd be useful, because I think I'll be able to grow plants that give me health. Oh, hello. Seem to be stuck for a second there. Come on, in the door. Shame there's not a window on the end. They went. Yeah, there they are. How many arrows have I got left? 5, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They left or are they still around? You can't lean around. Oh, there they are. Come on! At least I shouldn't be able to come through the floor on this. Moving. Sometimes it moves, sometimes it doesn't. Yeah, I think I built this around the wrong bloody way. They might be underneath. Wandering off, I think. I'm gonna go get 3 more logs. Right, storage I want. Not really for those though. Oh. Oh, you can build defense spikes. 9 logs. Wow. That's a fair few logs. only got one antibiotics or painkillers, whatever they are. Are you under my house? Why's the movement so glitchy? Hello. I'm gonna kill you. Damn, I don't think I can get the bow down. Stop going underneath! I'm not liking you being there. I'm not liking that at all. Okay, that wasn't bad. Yeah, come back. Yeah. And I think I'll you seem to be completely stuck, mate. And I can't get you my bow and arrow. And I can't see the kid. Hang on. I'm keeping still. What? Okay, lower then. Ah, he just dropped up the top. Okay. Fair enough. Never mind. Let's have a... Should we do a big effigy? Where should we put it? Over here? Actually put that right up against it almost. Actually, I think I might do the other one instead. Takes less logs and also, yeah. Then have another one. Okay, why aren't you locking? There's a lock for it. Sometimes they lock, sometimes they don't. You can't really, rotate it when it's... There we go. Not sure there was a huge amount of point to that, really. Oh, I think I've caught something. So I do it... Do I end up with another rabbit now? Apparently not. Because I think you catch live ones. Where's that tree trunk? Oh, there it is. Two more. Oh, hello. There's an arm down here. You're going on here. What was it doing? Just lying down. I'm tempted to chop this thing down because this thing is doing me no good at all anyway. The hell was that I hit? No, not you, you. Thank you. doesn't that work? It works. I'm standing over here. Not working at all. Weird, isn't it? Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Nope. Okay. Use the book again. Can't move forward. There you go. Oh, okay, you're there. Oh, for goodness sake. Someone's around that. Hello there. Walk against the wall. Man, the wall's on the other side, isn't it? Run ahead. Better be dead. No. That's what I want, thank you. Oh. Gives a jump. Alright. Look at this. I'm on there. I'm gonna die too. Okay. There she is. There's one underneath as well. Oh, hello. This is so ridiculous, I can't. Oh, see? Thank you. I'm underneath. I really don't like that tool there. Yeah, so I can use a bow with one hand. Stop moving me! Shows of, I think there might be two. Bloody door. Right, there we go. I'll stay in there. I didn't even make any noise. I can't aim properly. You're leaving, are you? Yep. That again. Yeah, I can't. I can't use it. What the hell's wrong with this thing? Nope. I hope they got someone with a light on. Okay, I can use this. Oh, she's on fire. Come back. She's right outside the doorway. You're kidding me. She's gonna run his face. He's underneath. Yeah, he is, but well, that bunch were off his feet version. This is ridiculous. Yeah, can I use my hatchet now? Thank you. Get out from under my house. I can see him right through there. Got a bit of a scrap out there. Yeah, look. I'll get another one set of light. So I just got this other one. And that one, okay, so it's two. Three. Yes! And another one bites the dust. Those feathers come over here, please. Still at three, and that's another one bites the dust. Get out from under my bloody house. Ah, so that's even more. Oh, hang on. I forgot. I'll be okay. Oh, really? I'll see the last fire on. Damn! Okay, we're gonna be okay, we're gonna be okay. Get some food. Where is it? I know it is. Got a fair few bodies out there that I can use. Should be at least five. Dead. That head go. Oh, he's still here, isn't he? See what I mean? The movement is ridiculous. Get that damn door out of the way. Yeah, I'm fully healed, but I haven't got any armor. That's a moment. Did I get the head? Yeah, I did. Hello. Oh, really? Just shut up and die. There we go. Good boy. Oh, I need no arms as well. Okay. Three legs. Take the friggin' peg. I'll just start nine heads now. Where'd the head go from that body then? Because it was nine before. That's a head. Oh, that's a whole body. So nine. Oh, hello. Get my bloody axe up. Yeah, have a fight on. Ah, damn. There's another one. Join in the party over there. Right, party's down the hill. Wait, you see the blood? Two of them. Three of them. Got all of them. Nice. Right now. Where's the head then? Why don't these guys have any heads? I don't got a head. I don't like these guys that don't seem to have the right fucking energy. Whoa. Go on, jump. Jump forward, damn it. I can't seem to. Do you have to jump first and then move? No. No, you have to go forward and then jump. I don't know what the watches are for. This is a, can be used for craft. Oh, you can make a time bomb, I'm guessing. Now, if you go stand in a group, just where she is. Over there. Come back, come back. Oh yeah, got them both. Get away from my wall. She's not attacking. Can I come up to her? Looks like she's surveying the property. I want some feathers. Can we have some birds over here, please? Got quite a fire going somewhere. How does she reach that high? Okay. Go Bernie, Bernie. For that. And down you go. Right. What's my health like? Not brilliant. Please have a head. There's a body everywhere. Must have been from a fight, I think. Go ahead. Stick it on the old totem. Yay! Right. Okay, I think I'll end it here. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next episode. Bye for now.